New in Mocha 2021, the Python script editor is now available in all versions of Mocha Pro. Previously, this powerful module was only available in the standalone Mocha Pro application. Now, the Mocha Pro plugin for Adobe, Avid, and OFX hosts also includes the ability to build and run custom Python scripts. The Python script editor enables developers and technical artists to build new tools, automate processes, and integrate with external applications and pipelines. The editor is found here, under the View menu, and you can also save this view to a workspace. This new support also means you can now run and share the same scripts across both the Mocha Pro plugin and the Mocha Pro standalone application. Users can write or load scripts via the script editor or by using the init.py script to initialize custom code per session. The extensive API allows access to most of the Mocha project parameters. This also provides interfacing elements for making custom interactive tools, exporters, and actions. For example, you could create scripts to help repetitive tasks, such as grading layer colors according to their stack order to prepare for depth matting, fitting the surface corners to the corners of a four-point spline, making dialogues for adding text to the front of selected layers for easier labeling, or create floating panels for quickly jumping to spaced frames over time. You can also make more complex tools, like this sculptor, that weights the position of neighboring points when making adjustments. Users also have access to making new menus, toolbar buttons, and most of the Qt widget functionality available via PySide 2. You can even make your own importers and exporters for custom tweaks to existing formats. Mocha Pro comes with Python 3.73 to match current VFX reference platform standards. Here, on the Boris FX documentation page, we provide a full reference to the available Mocha API, along with a Python guide to get you started. So, if you want more flexibility with Mocha's features, the Mocha Python API will help you make them go even further. For more Mocha tutorials, tips, and news, visit us at borisfx.com.